Well, you don't need a homer. You just give me a single. Get yourself an RBI and get rolling. A little bit off the plate. Good pitch.
Painted it.
Yeah, he did.
Tyler Alexander retired the first eight to start the game, and then Ernie Clement started a two-out hit parade. The Indians are on top, 2-0. Well, Franmil Reyes was ejected from the game as we went to the commercial break. It was a, let's call it a difference of opinion.
Well, he's letting the umpire, it was a ball. The umpire said no, so he let him have his say. He didn't throw him yet. He goes back, and then he said something, and now he's gone. He continued it. He had his chance to just walk back. He heard him, and I think frustration set in a little bit. So now he gets thrown out, and that's going to cost your team. That's not good for the Indians now.
As the broadcaster said, this was a painted pitch. Batter didn't like it. Sure, there's a dispute. Umpire says, no, it's not. Batter says, it's a ball. No, it's not. At some point, there's a warning issued. Look at the batter's hand. Comes up with that two fingers gesture toward the eyes. Umpires generally don't like when you do that. And at some point, the umpire probably said, stop, stop, stop. And the batter continued, said, that's a ball. It might be an innocuous statement, that's a ball. But if you're warned to stop doing something and you do it, at some point there is that Rio Grande, as Bill Clem would say. That's the ejection.